classic three stone design like this, which is seemingly very simple, sometimes I get a question where people wonder if it makes sense to get it custom made. They just say, well, could I get it pre-made out of a display case? The reason why you'd want to get it custom made are because of the aerodynamics of the ring. So this ring is actually just buttery smooth on the inside. It's comfort fit, so it's going to be extremely comfortable on the finger. There's no hard edges. You don't feel it really much in between the fingers. You just become very used to it easily. Another thing is that the way it's set, these diamonds are set so beautifully close to the center stone. If this were just a pre-made stock setting and you were choosing the diamond separately from it, you would likely notice larger gaps in between the center stone and the side stones because it wasn't built for the measurements of the center stone. So when we create a custom ring, we're going to be creating the CAD model to the exact dimensions of your center stone to ensure that everything looks seamless and has a beautiful blend of sparkle over the entire finger. Another thing that is a benefit for getting a custom ring is the shape of the prongs. A lot of times, you'll see in most mass manufactured jewelry, the prongs are just round blobs on the corners of each stone. So this is typical, it's the fastest way to set a diamond, and it's easy, there are just tools to finish it off really quick. But when you have something like a claw prong, that instantly takes it up a level because any jeweler who truly knows what they're doing when they're creating beautiful diamond settings knows that it takes a lot more time and energy and patience to create a claw prong like this. So there are claw prongs holding in all of these diamonds. And the benefit of the claw prong is that it's thinner, so you don't notice it as much. The metal isn't just a large blob on the corners. It goes in line with the facets of the diamond, so you don't notice them as much. This particular center stone has double claw prongs just for the security of a cushion cut, and that's just the nature of the cushion cut diamond, but it doesn't have to, and most stones like a round or a princess cut, they would just have single prongs on the corners of it. So let me know if you have any questions. There are definitely benefits to making a custom ring, even with a seemingly very simple three stone or solitaire design. There's something very just aerodynamically beautiful and sleek that comes with making it custom built for that center stone. So this is Vanessa Nicole, and I create custom engagement rings for clients all over the world. So if you'd like your very own, feel free to get in touch and I'd love to talk with you. I'm the one who actually makes each ring. I'm a master diamond setter by trade. So you'll be getting to work directly with the person who would be making your ring. So there's no miscommunication or anything. I know exactly what a woman would want and what she wants to feel in between her fingers and what would be most comfortable, especially for your lifestyle. I have a lot of clients who are nurses and they wear gloves or veterinarians. So it's just helpful to have a ring that's not only beautiful and classic and timeless, but also is very practical for everyday wear. All right. Well, I look forward to talking to you soon. Bye.